Oh shit. Yeah guys, you already know, caught a surf smelt finally after like an hour of fishing out here. Monterey Beach. Holy shit! Sorry for the cussing. Didn't mean to, but the wave scared me. Yeah guys, so small, but you know, I'm gonna release it. Yeah! Thanks to Chewy. Shout out to my family. Supports my channel all the time. Get out here with me next year at least. When it's January, you guys should get your license. It's only 50 bucks. Boom. I'm gonna try to release this fish, so that's why I'm putting it in the water. I was over there right now earlier, but then I wasn't getting bites or anything. So I just decided to move a little bit. Boom, right as I moved right away, boom. Caught a fish, like within 5 minutes. A lot of the times this is a location, man. Oh wow, this water's strong. And right here it looks a lot deeper. Looks like, yeah, a lot deeper, like a lot steeper right here. Bam, my fishing rod. Some people out there having a meeting with, oh shit, it's actually a wedding, man. It's a beach wedding, haha, nice. There's two other fishermen out here, a guy with his son and two guys together. Can't wait to bring, oh, and there's another one over there. Can't wait to come with my son one day. He's turning 1 year old pretty soon, having his first party on the 27th. And yeah guys, time to release this fish. Don't want him to die on us. The proper way to release it is like, make sure they come back to life. Oh shit. If not, well, at least we're trying to release it. Seems like he's good. He's breathing and stuff. Like, not breathing, but you know what I mean. He's still alive. Just the waves here are pretty kind of crazy. So I'm going to go in a little more. Got my waders on. Woo-hoo! Barcelona's about to play. So if I catch him, I'm pretty soon I'm going back home. Try to watch the game, get a haircut. Then my cousin and his...